outrage and horror rocking a Maryland community where illegal immigrants are accused of sexually assaulting a 14-year-old girl.
Leaders there on the verge of declaring sanctuary status, fueling an already heated immigration blame game. Anita Vogel joins us live now with the very latest on this. Anita, good morning.
Well, good morning, Abby and Rob. That's right. This story is causing shockwaves around the nation. Parents in Rockville, Maryland are not only furious, they're terrified about the safety of their own children. Gathering across the street from the high school, Rockville High School, and attending a PTA meeting last night, demanding answers as to why two immigrants were admitted as freshman students without criminal background checks.
What is the next step to make our kids safe? I have another daughter coming next year here. The law that governed that immigration that put a kid illegally in a school, that is more my concern than anything else.
Put down parameters to keep the worst of the worst out. They're just, come in. You're 20 years old, come on in. Go to high school with a 14-year-old.
The suspects, 18-year-old Henry Sanchez Millon, who was stopped by ICE in 2016, illegally crossing the Texas border, and 17-year-old Jose Montano are both charged as adults, accused of forcing their young classmate into a school bathroom and maliciously violating her during school hours.
We don't have any capacity to check into immigration, nor would we check into criminals.
One of the two individuals that was apprehended was actually stopped by ICE in Texas and released. How is this on us?
Rockville has not officially declared sanctuary status. However, city leaders are in the process of debating it in a county that's notorious for failing to cooperate with federal immigration authorities.
The city should look at its policies. This executive order is dealing with people who have committed crimes, who local enforcement agencies, our municipalities, or at the state level, are not dealing with it.
And we're following this story very closely. We're expecting to learn more details possibly today. And, of course, we'll bring you the very latest. Abby and Rob, back to you.
Yeah. All right. Thanks so
Terrible
much.
Terrible story. Yeah, thank you, Anita.
Really.